You may have switched to Windows 8.1 or 10 and find that you can no longer receive images from your DV or HDV camera. This is because Microsoft legacy FireWire drivers are no longer supplied by default since Windows 8.1. However, there is the possibility to install them later. You will find the download link to the appropriate drivers in the description text below this video. After downloading, execute the file. In the process, the legacy driver is stored on your system. However, this still has to be installed. Open Windows Explorer and go to C, Program Files x86, 1394 OHCI Compliant Host Controller Legacy. For a 64-bit operating system, open the folder x64 driver. For a 32-bit operating system, open folder x86 driver. Click with the right mouse button on Legacy 1394 and start the installation. Now you can select the driver in Device Manager. Open the tab IEEE 1394 Host Controller and click with the right mouse button on the Host Controller. Select Update Driver Software and then Browse My Computer for Driver Software. Select from a list of device drivers on my computer and select the driver with the additional legacy. Now EDIUS can access devices that are connected via FireWire to your computer. You will need this, for example, if you want to capture a video from a DV or HDV camera in EDIUS. We have shown the settings you need to use in EDIUS in a previous podcast. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.